whenever we design anything, our design mantra or our design essential or what we keep in mind when we're designing is to never solve the problem too literally. So whenever you get a brief, the easiest thing to do is to read the brief and just to solve the problem right there, because it's very obvious you can do that. But you should always try to step to the side of the problem and rephrase it in a way that would actually allow you to come up with something slightly more interesting. And when I was in college and I was studying design, my thesis advisor told me, and I'll always remember it, he said, if I were to give you guys a brief and the brief said, redesign the toothbrush, tomorrow you guys would all come back with something that looks like a toothbrush. What a good designer does when he gets a brief that says redesign the toothbrush is he rephrases the problem in his own head to not redesign the toothbrush, but think of a new way to clean your mouth, because now the problem is far more open and it allows you to come up with something that might be better than a toothbrush, but certainly doesn't look anything like a toothbrush. So whenever you're designing, you always have to give yourself the space to rephrase the problem so that you basically access your creativity in a different way. And that's really what I think you guys should do here. Sure, you can solve this problem very literally. You can design an app and do all the things you have to do. Or you can look at those requirements and think of it slightly differently so that maybe you come up with something new and radical that hasn't been done yet.